3, 2, 1, go.
This is my first year on campus here at UB.
So this is actually my first time building in the competition. It was actually all of our first times building in the competition.
I really wanted to get the chance to be part of an in-person club.
I have a lot of responsibility because if I drop a piece, it's just me. I have to go get it. If I drop a nut, I have to go get it.
Everyone was really welcoming. Everyone made it really easy to fit in. You know, really easy to be a part of the team and feel like a part of the team, even as being like one of only two girls on the team.
It is a lot of responsibility, but it was also a lot of fun.
Making sure that I was thinking through everything, making sure I wasn't breaking any rules, wasn't holding two pieces at once, and making sure that everything went smoothly.
It's really a great experience, and I've had a lot of fun being on the bridge team. Anyone who sees it and thinks that they might want to do it should definitely come, because it doesn't matter how much you know, how little you know, if you're a freshman, if you're a senior, everyone's welcome and everyone can contribute even if you don't see how you could.